Hello everyone, this is Kyle from WeTechCareOfYou, and today I'm going to show you how you can reset a guest user account multi-factor authentication in Azure. So this is an error that I see quite often when you're working in an environment or with a customer that use a lot of guest accounts and, you know, share teams with guest accounts and share a lot of files with guest accounts. When you use a multi-factor authentication, I see time and time again, you know, there'll be some sort of issue where the, you know, that guest account can't connect, or, you know, they've changed mobile phone or they've changed device and something's happened where we need to refresh their account, refresh their MFA and let them set that up again to get that clean connection back into our environment. So I'm just going to show you how to do this. So what you need to do is if you come to Azure portal, so you come to portal.azure.com, and then if you go to Azure Active Directory, and then if you go to users along the left, and then if you just search for that external guest account, so I'm just going to use my Hotmail. So there we can see I've got my guest account. So when you select onto that profile, you'll see all the profile information. If you see along the left here, we've got authentication methods. So when you select onto that, this will show the current authentication method set up for that account. Now, what I do, again, time and time again, this works so often for me with these issues. It's obviously not going to fix every issue, but is I just select here, require reregister MFA. Once you select that, and it says the operation's complete, when that guest user then relogs in again, it will start the process, so they have to set up their multi-factor authentication from scratch. So again, if they're having certain issues, this just refreshes that whole multi-factor. It gets them to re-register when they log in again, or if they've changed device, it'll get them to re-register it. If they've like got authenticator on a new device, they want to change it to that authenticator. That's how they do this, and it's that simple. That's how you require that. Again, as I said, this has fixed so many issues for me in the past. I hope this issue helps. Please like and subscribe to the channel, and take care.